Who's there? What are you doing here?
Did Michelle call my PO?
No, it hasn't been 24 hours yet.
I saw a cop car in front.
Yeah, your dad was here. He's waiting outside for you to come back. Hey, you should come inside.
I can't go back to juvie.
No, she hasn't even called Brady yet.
How do I know I can trust you?
Where else are you gonna go?
What kind of
they look like?
Girl, I told these fools you'd be back.
I'm happy to see you, Gabby. You're just in time for group. Have a seat. So, who wants to start?
Why'd you run your stupid ass away?
Probably wanted to get laid.
What'd you do to piss your old man off?
Girls, okay. Every one of you knew that something was up with Gabby, but none of you did anything about it. Well, except maybe for Callie. Look, this home was named Girls United because when you support each other, you make each other stronger. You improve your chances of being successful when you get out of here.
Like Tupac said, united we stand, divided we fall.
I found this in the trash. Gabby, if you're in trouble, you gotta come clean.
You don't have to keep it. You have options.
Maybe she wants to keep it. I mean, personally, I would never want to get an abortion.
You could give it up for adoption.
I'm not pregnant. I'm HIV positive.
I thought you had to, like, get a blood test for that.
You can get a test kit now at the drugstore.
So, a couple months ago when I had my weekend pass to go to my dad's, I found out he was using again. He wanted me to shoot up with him. And I did. I don't know why, I just wanted him to pay attention to me. We shared a needle. Then a week ago, my cousin told me that one of his old girlfriends has it too. That he gave it to her.
So what you told me about your mother being sick, that was you.
I ran away to confront my dad, but he wasn't home. So I broke in, I stole his phone. His works, I flushed his stash down the toilet. That's why he was so pissed off. But he got off easy. I could have burnt his place to the ground.
You know, you can still study cosmetology, be a makeup artist.
I'm gonna die. There's no cure for AIDS.
Honey. You don't have AIDS. And there are medications out there to suppress the virus so that you never do. But Gabby, you have got to stop engaging in risky behavior. First, let's get a blood test and just be sure you have this. The most important thing for you to know is you're not facing this alone.
We got your back, right?
United we stand, right?
Them is my last words.